Let's do some practice of the three times table by counting beads.
Okay, I'm ready.
How many beads are there? We can count and see the answer, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. But how do we use multiplication tables to do this? There are 3 beads in 3 groups. So we write 3 times 3 equals 9 beads. Excellent! How many beads are there?
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 127 videos totaling 7 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 2 math.